Et avec Rémi Vercoutre.
I'm here with Rémi Vercoutre.
Ouais, Rémi, on s'est dit que Rémi, si vous n'étiez pas là ce soir, we told ourselves on pouvait en prendre plus que 3.
That if you weren't here tonight, you could have conceded more than 3. Well, yes, but it doesn't change anything in the end. In the end, it's just a scoreline which isn't the same. But we didn't get anything out of the game. It's a shame. But coming to get something here, we knew is difficult, almost impossible. I think we played well. We held our heads up high. There were some very good saves. But against a team like that, against those stars, you can't always get a result. Here's Kevin as well, Kevin Trapp. You had less to do than Rémi tonight. Yes, he played very well. He's very nice, especially because he conceded a penalty. Yes, it's true, we created a lot of chances. But I think that we need to be more clinical. 3-1 was the objective. Thank you. It was good, he played really well. We had the chances, but it's up to us to score the goals. But we won, that's the important thing. Thank you very much, and have a good holiday.